Thank you, Anthony. In other COVID news, all patient visitation has been restricted at the Copiah County Medical Center in Hazelhurst because of this newest spike in coronavirus cases. The Cornerstone Cafe, as well as the hospital's cafeteria, are also closed to the public right now. The hospital has encouraged people to just visit with their loved ones who are patients on the telephone.